Watch, he's done it again.
He might be small in stature, but he's having a big presence out on that field today, is Taylor. Absolutely superb. He took a blunder off Hashim Amla, a ball that absolutely flew. That one was straight to him. This one he has to move to his right. Sensational catch. Puts the one to pour out, grabs it, and he's off on the celebration. Quality from the England field.
That has to be two of the most sensational catches I think I've ever seen on a cricket field. I don't think you'll ever know how tough that is. Dane Vila's gone for eight.
Oh, yes. There've been some stunners at short, like two from Taylor. I can think of Bazuma. Bazuma? When did he start playing? Bazuma? He took a great catch.
It's understandable to be a little bit flustered up here, Bumble. There's been a lot going on.